Can I help you? La. A'budu. Ma.
Ma.
Ta'budun.
Assalamu alaikum, every beautiful souls. Why do you think everyone likes Maryam Masood? For those who do not know who Maryam Masood is, I'm pretty sure many does. Maryam is that one rare gem who has set the best example for our children's, for our little girls to aspire Hafiz and to inspire the message of the Quran to the world. She is not only an Hafiza but also a beautiful Quran reciter, religious YouTuber and a public figure who lives in New Jersey, USA. But why do every parent and children love her from the bottom of their heart? It is very infrequent to see such an Hafiza girl motivating the young generation to lead the life of Quran and Sunnahs, from teaching them the five pillars of Islam to creating joy from them in Ramadan and Hajj to buying the best Islamic toys and books, which definitely showers and hope in the eyes of parents towards their children. After all, we want to raise righteous children who love and understand Islam. Beside this, there are countless reasons why Maryam Masood is an inspiration to everyone. She became a Hafiza of the Quran at the age of 9. She is the host of the kids program Quran with Maryam on Guides TV and ITV USA. She has participated in many national and international competitions, a bulk of which she has won. This 15-year Maryam is also involved in many interfaith humanitarian activities. Yet, she did not stop there. She is also a religious YouTuber who also used the platform to vlog about her everyday experiences and vacations with family. It all began when her YouTube channel went viral with videos called A Cute Video on How Maryam is Inspiring Her Baby Sister Fatima. And Better Quality Video, Maryam is reviewing a few surah with her baby sister Fatima. Guiding her little sister is truly an ingenuity and she is well deserved by this title. Keep supporting her and subscribe to her YouTube channel. The link is in the description box below. Like she said, don't tell a child to go and pray. Instead, tell him, come and pray with me so we can enter Jannah together, inshallah. May Allah bless all the children and make them succeed in worldly pursuit as well as akhirah. Ameen. Let me know how you feel about this video in the comment section. Until then, take care. Assalamu alaikum.